infections on the young and the old. People think they're drinking clean water and they're not.
Over 800 people buried here.